Good morning, guys. Today we are going to discuss about Solas chapter 12. What is Solas chapter 12?
Additional safety measures for bulk carriers.
Yeah, very good. So first of all, we are going to see what all chapters are there in Solas and what all are the important ones. Then we are going to discuss what is there in the chapter 12. So the chapter one was the general. 2-1 is construction, structure, subdivision, stability, machinery, and electrical installation. 2-2 is fire protection, fire detection, and fire extinction. 2-2 is very important. Sometimes they ask what is Solas chapter two. So you have to tell all both of them. Then 3 is also very important, that is life-saving appliances and arrangement. 4 is radio communication. 5 is safety of navigation. 6 is carriage of cargo and oil fuels. 7 is carriage of dangerous goods. 8 is nuclear ship. 9 is management for safe operation of ship. 10th is safety measure for high speed craft. 11.1 is special measure to enhance the maritime safety. 11.2 is safety special measure to enhance the maritime security. 12 is additional safety measure for bulk carrier. Then how many are there? 13 is verification of compliance, and 14 is safety measure for ship operating in polar water. Then in the part 2, they are providing the annex for various certificate. So today we are going to discuss chapter number 12, that is additional measure of for bulk carrier. So where is ISM? I can't see ISM in this.
Chapter 9
is ISM?
It's a part of chapter 9.
Yes, very good. Guys, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Guys, again, something went wrong with my laptop. So I don't want to waste your time. So do you have time between 4 to 5? Nobody is taking class between 4 to 5 in the afternoon, right?
Yes.
So, okay, I'm going to continue this class 4 to 5 in the afternoon. So all of you are comfortable?
Okay, sir.
Yes.
Everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, then I'm going to continue 4 to 5 because, again, it's getting hang. I need to look into this, why this is happening. Okay, then we are going to continue in the afternoon 4 to 5.
Okay, sir.
Okay, guys. Thank you. Guys, can you hear me?